there's a lot of customizations that you can do within the mode itself.
I have no limits on what I can make. This is going to be a huge, full-on, almost other game.
How could I utilize this? How could I create something cool, unique?